think the girls with their nails done now.
NCPD, open up!
Barry, we know you're in there. We're here to help.
Don't got no fucking warrant.
Cut the bullshit. Just open up.
We came here as colleagues, nothing else. We haven't heard from you in a while.
No one divorced him.
Where? Yeah.
Hey! Hey!
We'll explain.
You figured you'd skip town.
Hello, I'm Eric Iqbal with WNS News. Today is a sad one in our city's history. Mayor Lucius Rhine has passed away. We learned of Mayor Rhine's death from his family. The exact cause of his death has not been released, but initial reports suggest coronary implant failure. The remainder of Mayor Rhine's term will be fulfilled by his deputy mayor and closest associate, Weldon Holt. Holt has also announced plans to run for mayor in the upcoming election.
Today, we all mourn the untimely loss of our mayor and dear friend, Lucius Rhine. When we've dried our tears...
So, are we going to talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it.
I'm glad.
Thank you. to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast, and thousands more later succumbed to acute radiation sickness. This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist attacks,
don't tell me that's a chin.
You catch the last of
me now, you break my heart.
Hey, what's going on? I live right upstairs.
So keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on. It's his neighbor.
Is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Petrova. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check on him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? It's not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops falling in rough times can be touchy.
Let's see what I can do. Hey, Barry. Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes. Try again later.
girls with their nails done down.